Hello, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're a returning or a current subscriber, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for still being subscribed to this page. I know I haven't posted in a long time, but I just wanted to come on here and give Banish Acne Scars a huge shout out for inviting me to yesterday's content creator event. I don't even consider myself a content creator anymore, but I just wanted to give a huge shout out to them and thank them for inviting me, and then I took my sister. So I just wanted to jump on here and make a quick little video of yesterday's like fun LA adventure. To give you a backstory, Banish was started by a woman named Daisy who suffered from acne growing up. So she created this derma rolling stamp, and she created something for people like myself that have suffered from acne and now are left with the acne scars. So I made a video of using this product that I bought with my own money like 3-4 years ago, something like that. I'll link it down below if you haven't watched it. If you're interested in trying it out, it worked for me and I continue to use it here and there. I still suffered from like hormonal acne here and there, and yesterday I happened to have like 2 new breakouts right here. So yeah, go figure. Right on time for the event, which in a way my sister and I were joking about it. Like, I did get invited to that event because I purchased an acne product, so I digress. If you are interested in buying their product, you can get a discount using my discount code. It's D or Bestest. I'll also link that below so you can save a little bit of money. So that's the backstory of Banish. Check them out, and if you were interested, I would definitely check out their Instagram. Just to like walk you through yesterday's event, I did vlog a little bit. In the email invite, they did encourage us to take our tripods, our cameras, you know, to record. The event was a Texas theme. No, I'm sorry. It was a Beyonce theme dance party. There was going to be choreography by Byron Freeman. Like, he is Gucci's like choreographer. So I didn't really know what to expect, to be honest. And I was a little nervous, I'm not gonna lie. I've never been to like a creator event. Byron's energy was so contagious. He made sure everybody was feeling comfortable. He made us switch lines for people in the back to come up to the front to see like the steps up closer. I always remain in the back because I kind of got an idea. And I was a little shy. We just had a really fun time learning choreography. We got like a little cute goodie bag that I'll share with you. I haven't opened it yet. Banish is coming out with something exciting in the next few months, so look out for that. And let me just go through the little goodie bag. When we first got there, they had these bags and then different size shirts that have this Confident in My Skin in the front. And then this, I love this, this positivity in the back. I did a little interview before we started with the choreography, and they asked me what I'm doing now to take care of my skin and how I feel confident in my skin. And to be honest, some days I feel very, very confident in my skin, and other days, not so much. So there's a lot of ebbs and flows. One thing I do recommend for anyone that's watching and is suffering from like either acne or acne scars or a lot of redness in your face, please wear SPF. It doesn't matter if it's sunny, cloudy, raining, be sure to always wear your SPF. That I feel like that has helped me tremendously. I also stopped eating a lot of dairy. That's helped as well. Staying hydrated, washing your makeup regardless of how tired or how sleepy or how drunk, make sure to wash off your makeup when you get home before you fall asleep. Another important thing that makes me feel confident in my skin is surrounding myself with, you know, a community like Banish that go through the same things that I'm going through, so it makes me feel less alone. The inner circle that I have is very supportive and they never point out or make fun of my flaws. That's another thing. So in this cute little bag I have, they got me a little warrior headband. So again, whenever you're washing your face. Ooh. There's also a pore shrinker toner. So you do this after you cleanse and this minimizes pores. And it has the same mantra that the shirt has. Ooh, how cool. There's these socks with a little Banish warrior in the front. And then it says, step into the world with confidence. Yes, honey. Fighter gel. It says calm breakouts and eczema. Ooh, smells very minty. naturally vegan, cruelty free, made in the USA. So everything's made here. Is freshly made in Pasadena. This is an all clear mint cleanser. I was saying, sorry my camera turned off, but I also got this Banish serum with vitamin C and E, and this is used after you derma roll or use a stamp. I don't think I ever explained what Banish does to your skin. So after you derma roll or use a stamp, it creates little tears in your skin, which activates the production of new collagen in your skin. It's good for like acne scars and fine lines, and so yeah, anyone can use it really. And then I got the stamp, so brand new stamp in here, how to use a Banisher, and just like before and after pictures. That's everything I received. Again, I want to give them a big shout out for inviting me. Really grateful that I got to experience that, and then alongside with my sister. So yeah, that is all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching and spending a few minutes with me today. Enjoy the rest of the video of the vlog that I did yesterday, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.
Welcome to the Banish Beyonce Hoedown.
'Cause I'm taking
to the phone now. Woo! There's the tornado.
How do you feel?
Good. Thank you for bringing me. That was fun. The same tech.
I know. That's going to be stuck in my head now.
I know. The first time when he was basically...
It was such a fun experience. It was. My first event being invited. And I'm so excited to open up the goodie bag to see what we got. But I'll do that at home.
Huh? This is so fun.
I know. Thank you, Banish, for inviting me. Yes. I'll never forget this. We'll never forget this.
So fun.
All right, let's go eat.